In this video, we'll demonstrate how to create a custom trap or alert definition using the OpenManage Essentials MIB Import Utility. Alerts that are not defined in the OpenManage Essentials databases are classified as unknown alerts. In this example, we can see two alerts classified as unknown alerts. To view the unknown alerts that we want to define, let's click the alerts. Note the severity, category, source, and description, then click close. To begin, open the MIB Import Utility and click Add Trap. Click Search Unknown Traps. Select a trap in the list and click OK to continue. You can select an existing category or enter a new category. Let's create a custom alert category by entering a new category name. Fill out a name and description for the alert. Then, type the format string and select a severity. If you select by var bind value severity, you must provide the mapping details as required. In this example, we have selected by var bind value to define different severity levels based on the value of the alert variable. Type the trap variable, select a severity, type the object ID and value, and then click Add New. Perform the same steps again to define another value. Click OK to continue, and click Add Trap. Now, let's define another alert. Click Search Unknown Traps. Select the trap in the list, and then click OK. Fill out the details as before, and click Add Trap. If you want to cancel an alert definition, click Clear Trap. You can also edit the trap details based on your preferences. Click Import Traps to OpenManage Essentials to save the trap definitions in the OpenManage Essentials database. Now, let's go back to OpenManage Essentials. We can see that if the same alert is received, OpenManage Essentials classifies the alert based on the new definition. You can also find that the new alert category you created is displayed in the Alerts portal. For more information about the Dell OpenManage Essentials MIB Import Utility, visit delltechcenter.com/OME.